Hey!
Hey, Yanda!
It's Thursday and this is a double special with Tesh and Bear. This is our fourth last day. Three more sleeps till London.
Hi.
And it's Thursday evening, we're just going home. We just went out for a local place.
We love them.
Yeah. How many courses do we have?
We had three courses.
plus nuts and bread
and water and free shirt. And it was so yummy and I love them.
And the goons are looking at us. Goons of the vending machine.
Goons
so one set. Okay, we got past the goons alive. Last time they harassed us.
Yeah.
I thought about Mama used. Yeah. It was really embarrassing. We went to cinema.
We saw Buried. It was quite an experience.
I thought it was good, you know. I can barely remember it now because I had food and that was more exciting. No, but it was like good at the time and like pretty intense and claustrophobic and won't ruin the end. So what we're going to talk about is what we're going to miss about France and then what we're looking forward to about England. So what I'm going to miss a lot is the bakeries and the fresh baguette anytime and the amazing little cakes and bakeries and pastries that I'm so used to and just get all the time and they're so cheap. I'm really going to miss that. What are you
going
to miss?
I'm going to miss... Oh, Tesh, I don't know what I'm going to miss. Can you attend that? Oh, I'm going to miss... In England, people do bar crawls. In here, we do cafe crawls. Oh. We go from cafe to cafe drinking.
Sitting outside a cafe
hot chocolate,
for hours.
Coffee, all different kinds of yummy drinks. Like, had the best hot chocolate, oranginas ever the other day in some
tea place.
It's just like.
Cafe culture.
They don't do cafes like this in England.
Yeah. You know what I think I'm going to miss? The amount of music and buskers on the metro.
Oh, yeah.
It just makes the journey really special.
So you're just going over on the overground tube. Was it the train? Yeah, the tube, the tube metro. and the Eiffel Tower's there, and there's someone on the accordion just doing their thing on the tube.
All the time, you basically, every journey, you get guaranteed
free music.
Performer. And I really like it. And the other day, we were walking, we were changing line, and there was a full-on orchestra of, like, 11...
Station.
What is it? No idea. So we're so fluent, we still know what he said. It's just like one of you had to go and now they're off, so I don't know what month they're in. We're going to miss this walk as well, just our local area. Okay, what are we looking forward to?
Nando's!
Actually, most of those I'm looking forward to are food orientated. I need an Arthur's, a full-on English.
Indian takeaway!
All takeaways.
IKEA, Fiat 4OD.
A bath. Bar thing. I missed
bath,
having bath.
Two and a half months.
Yeah, we're butters. That's why we're standing in the rain right now. Just opening the fridge and
not having to pay for anything.
Finishing something or eating something and it just magically replenishes itself in England. I don't know what it is.
No more landlady Joelle.
What else are we looking forward to? England. Oh, my duvet. So bad. And my pillow. I hate my pillow here.
Yeah.
My room, my TV. Everything about just jamming at home, you know?
What's going on?
What is going on? Oh my god, yeah, The Only Way is Essex.
We totally
love that show. An Idiot Abroad.
Watch
it's
it.
So funny.
Best programme on TV ever.
Yeah. In between it and True Blood, we've been watching. We're a bit behind, but we're getting there.
Rita Faye Camp, Rapper.
Big up. This one is our road,
this is our
don't
road.
You know?
Big up.
That's our road. Beth on our road.
This is me on my road.
did you get that, guys? It's Beth and she's on our road.
our flat.
In a week, we won't be able to say our flat ever again. It's going to be sad.
This is our door.
Do the magic.
This little key, and I don't even have to use the key. To be like this, I'm open.
And let there be light. Okay, this is so fancy, and I'm so impressed. And then we take them through. It's not actually our building. Oh, you can't see a thing. Well, it's our courtyard, and it's got loads of flowers, plants.
Home.
Au revoir. See you yonder, someone.